One guy ain't home, the other guy's waiting.
I don't care. Don't worry about me. Okay. If you know my song, you can do it. If you don't know my song, you can be with me. Oh. Right. We're going to be a little more fast. Once I get in together, we'll be going on. Hopefully, we need to. Okay, well, I'll do it from now on. She's warm, so we'll get to play a little bit of two sounds like that. We'll go back and he knows the song enough to be able to trigger him off, and he can keep his feet back to the ball. Let's get you back in shape. And you know the songs you do with me, so between you and him, I think we have to move. But only two songs anyway. Then all the songs I do that we didn't lose, right? We may have to do more. You hear that?
Even those big parts,
they're not hard.
It doesn't have to sound like that. You can do it as a guitar riff, you know.
Yeah.
But, I think it would be good if you play the bass guitar, maybe a little less slap. While you play your regular, we're not sustaining, you know, I'm not sustaining that. And you'll be hitting the crashing stuff. If you do any kind of special. Yeah, it only needs taste. If it tastes out there,
the see, on the bass on a program, he's basically playing that. I wrote a riff a long time ago that they used it to go off. It's just, you know. So I was combining like a whole heavy metal riff we wrote, you know, to.
Thank you.
The guitar or singer?
Guitar.
So, how would you put, to give an example, because you
didn't, you're singing, when you were singing right there.
I don't One, two, three, four.